Tada sarvani bhutani mastani ityupadharaya. Understand thus, all living beings or things and beings, not only beings, please, the inert things also, all of them remain in me. And they express themselves. All of them are remaining in me. They act. They are mighty forces. They express in me. And they exhaust themselves in me. The Gulf War was in him. And the Gulf War is not permanent. It's one of the finite things. It has ended. Where? In him. Thus all activities that you are doing, your physical, mental and intellectual activities are all taking place in him. Where he is not, you can do nothing. He is the soul and livener of everything. And you are lusty or greedy or passionate and bring out tears from all others. Or, like a Buddha, you bring amelioration of the sorrows of the society. Good or bad you do. Where do you do it? In him. And where do you exhaust yourself? In him. He is ever present. He is neither glorified because of your good action. He is not molested by your devilish action. He is ever immaculate. Ever the same. Ityupadharaya. This is not easy. It's not a mere information. But learn to think over it, reflect upon it, and come to experience. That's your knowledge. That, this is the relationless relationship between the Lord, the Infinite, and the individualized ego.